single strands of DNA can be used as both inputs and outputs. Here we show an example of a simple join operation, which takes two input strands to produce an output strand. The first input binds to an exposed region and displaces an intermediate. This allows a second input to bind and displace the output. This output then displaces a signal strand, which emits light that can be measured.